gotta go to the main dock. Go straight, go straight, go straight. To the compound, player. Y'all get to go without regret the pain.
Back in the side saddle, huh, Captain? You know, I think Mr. Rubio is the best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh?
So, sir, when you grab that cash, all you're going to do is grab cash 4 times, but you're going to do it slow. Then y'all go grab it. Yeah. Okay, don't grab the primary until get all the secondary. If you grab that primary first, it'll set up an alarm. Well, not alarm, but it'll spawn in the guards and shit, set the alarm. You didn't went too far, look like, homeboy. Think I might be wrong. Man.
You know, a man like Mr. Rubio, he would rather die than abandon his expensive taste, no matter how many times he is robbed. In Russia, we call such men ATM. lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the Uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Juggernaut down.
¿Dónde está Johan? Tenía que entregarme las llaves.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
You piece of shit!
Do not get distracted by the view. If you fall, I did not bring hose to wash you off the rocks.
Cool. Right down, I'm gonna cut it. Don't move. Oh, that's you.
Timing is everything. All together now. Yeah, just hit it four times. Probably early on. Yeah, like early on, like when she was still with Chick Daddy. Well, I guess she never left. one, two, what the third one? Oh, downstairs. Right? I thought she was like that. What is your position?
You fool?
Like a schematic, you are walking through wall ourselves now.
Since y'all doing like that, I grab weed first. Y'all just need to fill up on gold, right? Ain't gonna be no left over, is it? Oh, I'm just gonna grab this paint anyway. Fuck it. Get the hell up out of here. Yeah. It might top me off right here, though. Yep, just a little bit more cash and I'm good.
But that looks expensive.
Put your arm up, man.
Good work. The compound is behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. The coordinates for your extraction point at the airstrip should be with you now. across the line. Very good.
What happened? Shit, yo. Hell no. They taking money away from us. So here's the thing. every heist has a money cap on it, right? So you notice back when we used to play, like during the pandemic, we used to got doggone get that 2x sometime or 1.5 on KO, right? Well, we've been playing this shit so long, that's why they keep changing it, because we didn't figure out little tricks like that, like that full grab thing. You can do that with all, like, cocaine and all that shit. So I'm thinking they never do the 2x, but we didn't figure out all the little tricks to get that little extra money. And if they do 2x, it go over the player cap. Every house has a player cap, a money cap on it. So if they give us 2x, it go over the money cap. Kind of like a few weeks ago when they had Hanger. You can only make so much money. And also with the Acid Lab, you can only make so much money. If you went over that, you wouldn't get paid. That's because you went over the money cap for that actual job. So I don't see them ever giving up no potential. That potential take on no heist. Hell nah, they taking shit away from us now. So just keep grinding. Keep grinding, homie. That's all I can tell you. Just imagine they do 3x on on KO. I mean, everybody gonna walk out of there, even probably with a 15% cut, at least close to a milli.
Location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him.